Okay, so this is a game that I haven't actually ever played, despite it being on both PS2 and PS3, as well as PS4. I literally got it this week. As well as, think it was two Legend of Zelda manga books, which are absolutely amazing. But I only know about one thing from this, one event from this, because I accidentally watched it on Game Grumps, and that's literally about it. So let's get in, let's jump in, let's get in. What the hell is that? Okay. Quickly edit settings, audio. New game. Normal. Gotta say, this game is absolutely beautiful. I don't know if I've ever seen a game like it, really. Got some pretty beautiful music too. Those very, very pale legs, oh my god! Not even I am as pale as that. I'm as pale as milk! Excuse me. Oh, you're kidding. Fine, I'll just have to wait until the cinematic's over. It's hard to believe this used to be a PS2 game. God. It's also hard. Actually, no, it's pretty easy to believe that I didn't switch the dialogue to English. Oops. What a weird noise I just made. I never snort. Snort. Snort.
Oh, you
I'm gonna play now. Snort. Yes, I can. Yeah. First things first. Display. Wait. Audio? Saving. See if I can edit it from the, well, not edit it, change it from here. Language. What? Oh. Now I understand. Copyright. Limit. Normal. 5 seconds. Brilliant. Do I just drop? I'm gonna get on the hoist. Yes! Oh, wait. Ah, bloody hell. How the hell? Wait. Right, okay. No, bloody stop. Stop. What? Oh, I did not start snow. Settings, controls, oops. Modern remap to classic. Control hoist. That sucks. Quickly get where the light shines, I guess. Got it. Come on. Come on. Oh my god. There you go. No. Oh. I'm guessing health regenerates over time. And I'm guessing that horse is stuck there now. Oops. Do I get it back? Aha! Come on.
¡Abro! ¡Abro!
Oh, that was quick. Weird. Right, so it was over there. Let's go. This is a pretty beautiful game, really. Ah, bloody hell. Shines here. I don't see anything.
Abro. Abro.
Come on. Bloody hell, come on. But yeah, it's still telling me over that way. Perhaps I can't do it on the high side, I don't know. You're kidding me, right? What am I supposed to jump up? Do I get an acro? jump from there. Say, it's an idea, I guess. Or not. Kidding. Let's go back on that ground. Turn him around. I don't get it. I was busy trying to climb onto the rocks. Just no. What? Oh my God. Yeah, I get it, I get it. Right, so the little yellow circle is literally stamina. And I'm wasting it. Right, I got it, I got it. Oh, thank God. All right. I'm gonna see if I can change the controls. I mean, do I have to grab? Yes. This is actually pretty cool. Oh boy. Oh, I have a bow. Do I attack it? No. The leg. Oh no. Oh my God. No, I don't want that. Actually, I do. Is it literally just the leg? Oh, sweet, traffic. Right. How do I... Does my health not reach it? Oh, it does. So is that literally the only spot that I can actually get? This is pretty cool. Oh my God. No, 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 no. Oh. Oh. How do I use the button? Settings, controls, how do I use the bow? With I1. And then... Let's go out. Okay. I mean... Surely... Ah... What? Oh, okay. Damn it. Oof. Come on, regen stamina. Oh no, no. Oh my God. Oh my god, that's amazing! Wow! This game is pretty cool. I know what to do now. Oh, God's sake. Come on. Should have known it wasn't gonna happen. First they don't attack back there. Oh my god, they do. They definitely do, they definitely do. Alright, regenerate. No. Oh, ho, ho. Are you kidding me? Oh. Okay, yeah, this is pretty cool. The hell?